If you've ever thought about using a vitamin C serum, then you probably already know that it is one of the most hyped skincare products ever. And I'm sure you've seen commercials where they're talking about how it's going to lighten the skin 15 shades or give someone a new face. Well, on its face, no pun intended, it seems as though vitamin C serum should be really easy and cheap to get, right? Just squeeze a lemon or an orange and apply the juice to your face. Don't ever do that. So why then is it so damn expensive? Well, today I'm gonna demystify vitamin C serum and I'm gonna tell you what it can do for your skin and what the best formulations are out there so that you don't waste your money. But before we jump into all that, I wanna welcome you guys back to Skincare with Chris Gibson. If you're new, I'm Chris. I'm your skincare expert and I'm here to help you get your best skin ever. And on this channel, we talk about skincare products, skincare routines, skincare problems, and we solve those. So if that's your thing, please hit the subscription button and the little notification bell so that you get notified when my new videos are up each week. So what exactly is vitamin C serum and do you really need it? Well, it's actually a derivative of vitamin C that's in a serum solution, usually a water solution with hyaluronic acid, ferulic acid, sometimes peptides, all designed to buffer the vitamin C to allow it to work on your skin without burning it. Which brings up a really, really good point here. You should never apply citrus juice directly to your skin. The reason is it's going to be very irritating and it has the potential to burn. Now, the other important thing to understand about vitamin C serums is that they're not all created equal. You need to have the right strength and the right formulation ingredients to actually make them effective. They also have a very short shelf life, which means you don't need to run out and bulk up buy a bunch of vitamin C serum or buy large bottles because you're just gonna waste and oxidize away your money. So what does vitamin C actually do for your skin anyway? Well, the first thing it does is it super hydrates that outer layer of skin. It does this by trapping moisture and allowing your skin to actually hold on to it throughout the day. And while it does lighten an even skin tone, it doesn't do it the way a lot of people think. It actually helps with the distribution of melanin in your skin, which is the skin pigment. It's helpful in removing dark spots, age spots, sun damage, and melasma, which is that dark patchy areas that a lot of people get on their skin. Very, very, very good product for this. It also reduces redness from inflammatory skin diseases like acne and rosacea, and it can really make a difference for under eye circles, again, helping to even out the skin tone. It also plumps up the skin for like fine lines and wrinkles because it helps boost collagen production. It's also been shown to help improve skin elasticity by helping to tighten the structure of the skin, again, dealing with collagen production and helping it not to break down, which actually helps reduce sagging skin. Now, another great thing that vitamin C serum does that a lot of people don't know about is that it speeds wound healing. So if you're a person that has acne breakouts, this is a really great product for you. It does that because it's really high in antioxidants, which helps also protect you from sun damage. And it also helps protect against free radicals. Now, free radicals, that's a word that you hear a lot, it gets thrown around a lot, is simply an atom on the skin that is missing an electron. So it goes in search of other atoms to steal their electrons. And over time, this can cause a lot of cellular damage to your skin. So yeah, wow, no wonder vitamin C serum is such a player in skin's health. I mean, where do we sign up? Where do we go? I want it now, now, now. Well, 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 before you run out and throw your hard-earned money at just any vitamin C serum, there are some things you're going to want to know before you choose one. First, the serum that you choose needs to be at least 15 to 20% L-ascorbic acid to even be effective. Then it needs to be made without parabens or preservatives or colorants or fragrances. It also needs to be combined with either ferulic acid or hyaluronic acid in order to be effective and be able to be delivered to the skin cells where it can do the work. And the other thing is it needs to be packaged properly in a dark bottle so that it is airtight and hidden from sunlight because sunlight and air helps to oxidize and degrade the product. Which brings me to another point that I was trying to make earlier is that you don't need to run out and buy a bunch of vitamin C serum. Don't stock up. Don't buy big bottles, 2 ounces, 3 ounces. You don't need them. A 1 ounce bottle is perfectly fine. You're only going to use about 80% of that in a month anyway. And again, it's going to begin to degrade. Now, it will last a month, but anytime you've opened one of these products, a vitamin C serum, and you've gone past a month, it really does begin to lose its effectiveness. So now that we know what it is, how it works, and what the formulation should be, are there some brands that I can recommend to you? Yes, yes, there are. And for those of you who follow me, you know that I'm all about ingredients and effectiveness over fancy brand names. claims and high prices. So I'm gonna give you three different products today on this video. One is a high-end and one is a basic vitamin C serum. They all work very well. They're all different in price, and believe me, you can spend a lot of money on vitamin C serum. I will put the links to these in the video description box, just like I always do, so that you can go and check them out for yourself. The first one that I'm gonna recommend is a basic vitamin C serum. It's The Ordinary. That's a brand you guys hear me talk about all the time. It's a 23%, which is very high, suspension of vitamin C serum with hyaluronic spheres. Now, the great thing about The Ordinary is they're just straight out whatever the ingredient is with very little buffer. So if you've never used a vitamin C serum before, The Ordinary is probably a great place to start. It's 10 bucks, so you can't really go wrong. Now, on the highest end of the spectrum is SkinCeuticals, and theirs is a 15%, which is quite a bit lower, vitamin C L-ascorbic acid suspension serum, whatever you want to call it. It has vitamin E and ferulic acid. Now, it's very, very expensive. In fact, I can't even tell you guys why it's so expensive. 1 ounce bottle, $166. But that product gets a lot of great ratings, is a lot of fans, so there you have it. If that's not in your budget, I know it's not in mine, there is another one that is able to deliver every single component of a good vitamin C serum, and that's BioBare. And their vitamin C serum is a 20% vitamin C serum in ferulic, hyaluronic acid. It has vitamin B3, B5, and it's a great formulation, and it's only $56 an ounce. I know that's still kind of pricey, but if you really want to go for the gold of a vitamin C serum, that's the one I am now recommending. Now, with all this information, you can clearly see that vitamin C is a great product for skin. It does a whole lot of things for your skin just to be one particular ingredient. The important thing is to know which formula works for you, and I hope that this video gives you some information that you can use to make that choice. Please let me know in the comments below what your top skincare concern is, because if I haven't made a video on it already, I probably will. Now, I want to thank you guys so much for watching and supporting the channel. It really means a lot to me. Stay well, stay beautiful, and I will see you guys over on the next video.